head football coach Jerry Kill was released from the hospital today, showed up at his practice hours later, and may be on the sidelines Saturday when his team plays Miami of Ohio. Kill suffered a seizure Saturday. That was during the Gophers season opener. Minnesota offensive coordinator